Hey guys, Corey from the Gorilla Pit Training, Nutrition and Lifestyle here, and welcome to today's episode of the Daily Pit. What we're going to be talking about today, guys, is alcohol, and more specifically alcohol and body transformation. So we get this question all the time, when I'm going through a body transformation, am I allowed to drink alcohol? Now the short answer is no. But there is a but. So the answer is no, but. So first, let me cover the no, why we shouldn't drink alcohol, or when we're trying to get in the best shape, why we should abstain from alcohol for an extended period of time. Now understand, alcohol is a macronutrient, which means your body will utilize it as an energy source, the same as it would for carbs, protein, and fats. All right, the only difference is when alcohol is present at the body, our body will metabolize this at the expense of the carbs, the protein, and fats. All right, we're gonna metabolize alcohol first. So essentially what it's doing is it's switching off our ability to metabolize those other macronutrients. So think about it, when we are drinking, what else are we intaking? Okay, we're intaking soft drinks at some mixers. You know, we're intaking the cheese platters that's out there, or you know, we're having a schnitzel at the pub. So all these things that we're taking in while we're drinking basically aren't gonna be metabolized. So anything that's not metabolized, detoxified, or excreted in the body is going to store. So while that alcohol is present, those other macronutrients, guys, aren't going to be able to be utilized as fuel, and they're going to start to store. So it's switching on our ability to store fat. Second thing why it's a no is alcohol is a toxin to the body. All right, so it's stressful to the body. Now, if the body is under excess stress, the stress hormone cortisol will rise, and if that's, once again, it's not detoxified, that will store, and it stores around the midsection. More likely than not. So it's going to actually switch on our ability to store belly fat. And the third thing, guys, like I said before, the alcohol is a toxin to the body. So what the body excretes to get rid of the alcohol, to sort of attack and break down the alcohol, actually attacks testosterone as well. So three big things there is, you know, where we're switching off our ability to metabolize other macronutrients, we're switching on our ability to store belly fat, and we're switching off our ability to build muscle. All right, so they're the reasons why, no, we shouldn't drink alcohol, why we should abstain from alcohol while we're on a body transformation. Here's the but. But we are not robots, guys, okay? We like to, you know, have a social life, and here at the Pit, we're about having that balance. You know, it doesn't mean you can go out and hit it hard every Friday, Saturday night or anything like that, but, you know, if you do have a wedding or an engagement party, or, you know, you do have something coming up that you want to have a few drinks at, that is cool, all right? Like I said, we're not robots. Let's have a lifestyle. If you enjoy having a drink, don't fully take that away. We need to have that balance. Otherwise, we're not going to be able to maintain this. Now, when we do, there's just a couple of things to consider. Generally, the first question that we get asked is, if I am having a drink, should I switch to vodka and waters or anything like that to try and minimize calorie intake or whatever the reasoning might be behind it? My answer to this, guys, is have a think of, why do we drink? If we are these things, why do you have a drink? It's generally because you enjoy it, okay? So enjoy the drinks that you are going to have, all right? Don't switch from a beer, or don't switch from, you know, a cocktail to a vodka and water to try and save calories. Drink the drink that you enjoy so you have a nice social event and you have fun at that event, all right? Once again, try not to go overboard. A couple of good little tips here, guys, is to space your drinks out with water. So have one alcoholic beverage, have a water. Have one alcoholic beverage, have a water. So this isn't two things here that it's going to do. It's going to slow down your alcohol intake, okay, by spacing the drinks, and plus it's going to keep you hydrated, because alcohol does dehydrate you. So talking about dehydration, this was my tip too, all right? Leading into an event and coming out of an event, increase your water intake. Simple as that. Have a little bit more water on the days leading into it, and coming out of it, make sure that we are hydrated, so you know, we are able to process that a lot faster. And the third thing is, guys, is nutrition when we are drinking. If you're at an event or you've got something coming up, be smart with what you put in your mouth, okay? Don't go out for a few drinks and then do the 1 a.m. Macca's run. All right, don't go out for a few drinks and then the next day, you know, binge on the KFC or, you know, the hangover, big greasy foods. What we want to do is we want to be smart. While we're at the event, look at getting a nice nutritious meal in, you know, some steak and some veggies, so it's going to minimize the impact as we're progressing through. The next day, guys, the best thing you can do is wake up and have a good healthy breakfast and then get straight back into that nutrition. Last thing we want is having, you know, excess greasy, crappy food on the stomach when we're still trying to digest that alcohol. And while we're still trying to process what happened from the night before, okay, adding excess stress from crappy foods. So guys, that's my answer when it comes to alcohol intake and body transformation. It is a no, but, all right? No, We want to try and abstain as much as we can, but we are robots. We are not robots, sorry, and we understand that we do have a lifestyle, and sometimes that life is going out and having a little bit of fun and relaxing the strings a little bit. Just be smart leading in, be smart coming out of it, guys. Hopefully that helps when it comes around that the gray area of drinking and training. If you got something out of this, guys, give us a like, give us a share. If you do have any questions or comments, throw them in the comments box below, guys, and we'll be happy to answer them. Otherwise, keep crushing it and enjoy. Thanks.